was a liar. When that leper seen Jesus, see that leper, he didn't have no, he was done for. He's doomed. He's doomed. He's living in a colony full of other lepers. You know, it's pretty rad when you start looking around and you're looking around at the company that you're keeping and other folks you wasn't used to hanging, don't know what near. All of a sudden, you're in the wrong crowd. All of a sudden, your friends, they done slipped out of the party, you know what I mean? And all of a sudden, things are looking pretty grim. All of a sudden, you're looking around and you don't know nobody. And even if you did know everybody, you're still all alone. You're still all by yourself. Even in a crowded room full of the people you love, you're still lonely. You know loneliness like few know. That leper seen Jesus. He heard about Jesus. His hope began to arise. He seen Jesus. Somebody had to show it to him. Somebody mentioned it to him. Somebody had to say, hey man, you heard about that Jesus. Oh man, maybe he was sitting across the street like I would have to be. Maybe he's sitting down there. Maybe he's riding around in a car. Maybe he's hearing a little bit of something or other. Maybe he said, oh, I know that they don't want my kind in there. If I walk up under that tent, all the whole tent will set on fire. It'll burn down. It'll burn down. The church roof will fall in if I walk through them doors. Oh, that's what they're saying. They believe that God is angry. They believe he's mad at him. They believe he's just sitting there waiting on an opportunity to smash them. They don't understand the love of God that I know. They don't understand the love of God that when I didn't deserve it, when I know I didn't deserve it, I had no right, I had no right to say I'm good, I'm a sinner, Lord. I know I'm doomed to death. I know I deserve everything that I got and a lot more. I know it, and I understand that I'm powerless. It is my own fault, Lord. I understand it, Lord. I'm doomed, but I throw myself at your mercy, Lord. If it means I don't never get to see my kids again, I'm going to follow you. I just need peace. I need peace. I can't live another day like this. Oh, I don't want to kill myself. I'm not going to kill myself in this house because I don't want the people I love to come in and see me. And I'm not going to run off and kill myself and hide myself because I don't want my kids looking down that road wondering when I'm coming home. I found myself in a fix. I found myself in desperation. And see, that's what this world's going to get to. It's going to get to desperation. You know, I was raised up through the recovery room since then. I sit in them recovery rooms now. I don't see things the same way I used to. Now when I see somebody about there, when they get pretty close to putting a noose around their neck, when they get real close right there, I'm like, cha-ching! We're there! The day of repentance is near.
Amen.
Because that's where you got to get a lot of cases. See, you can throw yourself against the rock, or you can have the rock crush you. And that's what's going to happen in America. Either we're going to throw ourselves against the rock, or the rock's going to crush us. Either way, it's